Simon Grief, humanities teacher. My number one tip for students, make sure you've read the question, make sure you know entirely what it's asking you to do, and then reread it again just to double check.